job, Michaela.
See that lady with the camera right there?
Sandwich is what brings us together today. I ask you to welcome friends and family to this awesome, splendid, divine, amazing occasion. As the officiant handbook states, I'm supposed to announce to you all why we are here today, but I think that's quite obvious. Before those who have joined our hands in marriage and have graciously invited us to be here. Dan and Conan, why don't you take a few moments to look around and acknowledge those that have joined you here. Also a commitment to everyone around you. Johnny. I'm coming for this gathering of friends and family. We made love and devotion for Danny. We promise to affirm her, respect her, and care for her, and find joy in hardship. Commit yourself to share your feelings of happiness and sadness. Pledge to remain faithful to her. That is not my fault, but I'm not going to do it. Remember how you feel this day, the words you say to one another. And commit to one another to always come to each other's mind. To be there for you and them. Excellent times and not so excellent times. To be each other's pillar. And remember that communication and trust is essential about everything you say. I'd like to share a poem. It's called The Master of Sea by Robert Frost. To such a few, with such a master speed, and now departed like you slept away from one another that you are agreed. That life is only life forevermore, together we will be one. I ask you all gathered here today, do you offer your blessing for their marriage?
Heck yeah. Yes!
Now I know that you have both worked really hard to find the right words to express what your heart feels. And what you vow to each other. How many would you like to begin?
Seeing as a nervous man, I'm a nervous man.
Thank you.
our road together has been amazing. We spent a great deal of time apart and we've helped each other through so much. We've been on so many great adventures. Now, here we stand, about to embark on the greatest adventure of our lives together. Throughout this grand adventure of ours, I promise I will honor our love in all that I do. I will show you every day just how madly in love with who I am. And I will make sure not a moment passes if you don't know exactly what I'm doing. I will support you in all you choose to do as you have supported me. You and I will face the world together, hand in hand, helping each other over the hurdles of our dreams. But regardless of where our adventure takes us in life, if I am able to fall asleep in your arms every night, then I will have everything to love you.
The wedding ring is a symbol in visible form of the unbroken circle of your life, so that wherever you go, you may always return to your shared light together. May these rings always call to mind that connection. Tony, as you place this ring in the hand and speak it. This ring is a token of my love. By the power vested in me by the state of Washington, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
They are finally married, we are very happy. They are the best couple that we know.